I mix conventional with alternative medicine together. And I really think it should be the standard of care.
Are you dealing with much of the COVID stuff? Like, do you see a lot of patients with COVID, or is it like dwindled, or what's your...
It's slowing down. Yeah. It is. Seeing a lot of the post-COVID fatigue in my integrative medicine office. So trying to combat that. Also, you know, some people have adverse reactions to the vaccine. So a little bit of both.
Yeah.
And trying to just get people's energy back after COVID-19, after having that. It's similar. I mean, people think it's this crazy thing in pandemic, but it's similar to mono, Epstein-Barr virus, right?
Yeah.
People get that reactivated. Some people get chronic fatigue from that. So we look at all these other viruses and old viruses that we've maybe forgotten about, and they can cause inflammation. They can cause fatigue and stuff. So I think it's about just getting the basics and getting your body as healthy as you can. That's my goal.
Yeah. Well, isn't that kind of your goal or purpose in life? I mean, that sounds a little dramatic, but...
Right. No, it is. I am very passionate about it. And what it came from was me being in conventional medicine, and I loved conventional medicine. I still do for certain things. Mm-hmm. It has its place, but I was 100% conventional medicine, and I did my emergency medicine residency. And then I was out in the community at a community emergency room for 6 years and saw one patient, and I talk about them in the book. It's a true story. I saw them again and again and again. And same complaints. She was going to the GI specialist. She was going to her family medicine doctor. She was taking all the medications and still feeling like crap, right? And then I started to tell her to do a food journal and, you know, start paying attention to what she eats, how it makes her feel. And so then it opened my world to integrative medicine, and I went back and did a fellowship. And, you know, I think I mix conventional with alternative medicine together. And I really think it should be the standard of care. I think we should really be looking at the big picture.
Yeah. Well, I think for those of us that pay special attention to taking care of ourselves and what we put in our bodies and those things, that's definitely what we want to do. And then you've got the other camp and probably doctors that fall on both sides that are like, well, if I can just take a pill for it,
right?
Like that just seems way easier.
Right. Know? Yeah. And you do run into that. Some people, they do just want the pill. They're not ready to work. Right. I mean, as you know, I know you personally, you meditate, you do martial arts, you work on your mind and body.
Right.
But what does it take? Time, right?
Right.
And commitment. So